ఇన్స్టెన్సెస్. బట్ ఫర్ మీ, ఇన్ మై కాన్స్టిట్యూషన్, విత్ మై వెరీ ఓన్ హ్యాండ్స్, విత్ మై ఐస్, ఐఎమ్ మేకింగ్ దట్ డెవలప్మెంట్. సో ఓన్లీ ఐ వాంట్ టు టెల్ దట్ వే. సో ఐ హావ్ కన్స్ట్రక్టెడ్ 3 బోర్వెల్ అండ్ 4 లాట్రిన్ అండ్ ఆల్సో 1 ప్రైమరీ స్కూల్ ఎక్స్ట్రా రూమ్ అండ్ ఫ్లాగ్ హైస్టింగ్ మైదాన్.
ఓహో, యూ హ్యావ్. Okay, but what kind of support have you been getting from people?
Because
you really sound like a real belligerent politician, in the sense somebody who cannot be stopped at all, in the sense you are quite determined to become somebody.
What
do you want to become, and do you have the support from people?
Why not? Love of people and grace of God.
Now, what do you want to become?
If you want to prepare bisbele bath, means you want sambar rice. Like that, you want to be a proper improvement.
No, but what do you want to become? In the sense, do you want to become the CM or the PM, or what do you want to become? Or just a minister, or just an MLA, so you can serve people?
But let the people will decide it. I doesn't want to tell you anything. I want to serve the people with my own hands.
Okay.
People can decide. Today they will tell, Manjunath can become this deputy CM, so I will accept.
Why not CM?
If they are telling, I will accept that. It's not like that. But elders also are there.
Oh.
They must first get preference.
Okay.
Young persons don't want to sit on the top.
No, but what do you tell youngsters? Because, you know, I mean, I'm sure that you want the votes of the youth, right? So you need to be telling something to them so that you can attract them. What are you telling the youth to attract the youth?
I want to tell the young people, youngsters, today youngsters, this one thing. Don't you go for this pub and nightclub and this coffee and...
But then they will not vote for you if
you
speak all this.
They are young blood. They can able to enjoy because their blood is hot. They want to dancing and enjoy. Let them. But also they must know that this country, you have to help work. You have to devote adequate this time for study.
Okay. Okay.
And must become strong.
How were you when you were a young person?
For me, my house not too much electricity.
Why?
I want to tell this.
Okay, because you are from a village.
Village.
Okay. So, you could not watch TV and all that, is it?
No, sir. It is not a simple. With one candle, 5 members, magos, they are reading their book. Within that way, I became educated. Today's youngsters means tube light, halogen power light, solar light, every light is there. But they are still not proper education. For me, one candle, 5 magos. Here, 5 light, 1 mago.
What you're saying is very true, I think, right? I mean, do you really feel sad for the way this country is being run now? Do you really feel that people like you should be coming into politics?
Yes.
Really?
Very much correctly I told it, and thank you very much for that.
And you're completely convinced that you're not going to be a bad politician.
Sir, what is the problem? What is the bad means? I doesn't know this word bad. For me, my father and mother and uncles and ajis I have told every time.
Okay.
Good, be good.
Okay.
Goodbye, goodbye, like that they are told. Okay. I doesn't know the meaning of bad.
But